I think it was just playing with my brother and my dad in the garden. I started playing quite young, about four. I went to all the coaching and then I played for Arsenal after that. He pushed me into playing sport and I think I just took to football. And he definitely supported me. I played my game. Took me to Arsenal Centre of Excellence at about 8 years old or something like that.
Against them?
Yeah. Dennis Bergkamp, my all-time favourite player, so probably him, and just sort of technical players like Zidane and Messi. Probably, I really enjoyed my first season. There were a few games that stood out. We drew 4-0 with Man City, and we beat Sunderland, and also winning the League Cup, I think.
Okay, so it's going to be...
I've got a long list of shout-outs. I've got my Katie Flack, Hope Nash, Kelly Cooper, Kim Dixon, Katie Bottom, so quite a few of them. I always have two breakfasts, so I'll have like cereal and then like eggs at like lunch. I always sit in the same seat in the change room, never put my shin pads on when I warm up, put them on afterwards. Never pick up my shirt, because I never feel like I have a number until it's called out to me, and that's great, really. Quite a few.